Hi all, welcome to Hello World series. In last tutorial we talked about when or why not to use centralized version control systems. In this tutorial we'll try to understand those problems and their solutions using distributed version control systems. So how distributed version control systems work? We have a repository here. These are our three developers. So far this is nothing but our existing centralized version control systems approach or architecture. But if you observe carefully now, this arrow between developer A and developer C and this arrow between developer B and developer C, these are the new arrows we have created. We have not shown here developer A and developer B communication by arrow, but you can assume that there is one more communication between A and B also. So these are the two new communications which can happen between A and C, C and D, and A and B. So this is how distributed version control systems work. In distributed version control systems, you do not have a single repository. So client, they do not have to check out a particular latest snapshot of the files. They can fully mirror the repository. So each machine or each developer's machine will be a repository because there is no single centralized repository. And that's a benefit of this kind of approach, because if any of the repo server dies, any of the client repositories can be copied back as server to restore it, because every clone is really a full backup of all the data, so there is not a single point of failure. And this is what you can see between centralized version control systems versus distributed version control systems. So here if you see every client machine or developer is connected to a single repo, but in distributed systems every client is connected to each other and there is no single centralized version control system here. There is no single repo. So this is all from distributed version control systems, and this can solve basic problems of single centralized version control systems. So this is all from this video, and we'll talk to you in next video. Till then, bye bye and thanks for watching.